This video tutorial is mainly for people who have not used word processors much, and they don't know the importance of hitting enter only at the end of the paragraph. Some people coming from typewriters want to hit enter at the end of every line, and here's the problem with that. I've got two paragraphs that look almost identical, but there's one difference. One of them, I hit enter or return at the end of every line. The other one, I only hit enter at the end of the paragraph. To tell which one's which, I'll go up to this non-printing characters. Now I can see in this top one, I only hit return or enter at the end of the paragraph. On my second paragraph, I hit return at the end of every line. And that's this non-printable character is showing us that. That's the end of the paragraph marker. Turning it back off, you say, so what's the difference? They both look alike. The difference is when we make a change. Let's look at this first line. I want to type a short paragraph to show how the word wrap works. We're going to change this to say, I want to type a short paragraph to show how the LibreOffice word wrap works. When I change it on the first paragraph, it looks real nice. When I change it on the second paragraph, LibreOffice, we see the problem right here. The first line word wraps properly and looks good, but then when we hit our end of line marker, it jumps us down to a new line. Well, let's turn on the non-printing characters. Let's take this one out, put in a space, and it works great until it hits the next end of line. So we need to go down, take that one out, hit a, well, you don't have, you may have a space, you may not. I did not in this case to make things line up well. So that's where the problem is. Basically, hit return only at the end of a paragraph. It's an end of paragraph marker, not an end of line marker. And that's the real reason why it's going to make your editing really difficult and take out all the advantages of using a word processor if you don't. So please use end of paragraph marker, not the end of line enter. Yeah.